covering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 frames. Up here. Let's see what we got, see what we got. Have a look and see what we got, eh? Nectar in this one, feel it. Yeah. Drones there. Put that one there. Right. Oh, butchers. This is heavy as well. That's full of nectar. At the moment, they're very quiet, but all can change. Brood. Lots of brood. Same that side. Eggs and larvae around the outside of it. Can't see the queen on there. Was foundation. Ah, fresh brood on this one. Oh, look at all the eggs and larvae here. Right. See if the queen's here. Lots of eggs and larvae. Oh, and this side. Packed. Eggs, larvae. Don't know whether you see any of it. It is packed. Just fly a little bit. Come on, pass it. That's better. This was just foundation as well. Oh, this is attached to the bottom one. Drawn it out. Start to draw out this side. Nothing in it yet. Pollen and nectar here. Well, we've polished this one out, so they're getting ready. Nectar. Let's stick a neck to the outside. Was foundation. Pollen, drones, no eggs, so she's not been laying on that one. Another brood frame. On one side, brood on both sides, lots of pollen on there, some brood on this one as well. And I'm ready to mark a thing, I can never find them. And when I don't want them, I can find them. More blue. And there's eggs in there as well. A little bit of drum brood. Clean cut, nothing in it. Foundation. foundation. She's not laid here yet. Right. So, all in all, we've got about 8.5, 9 frames. Indeed. Well, that was good, which I'm really glad about. Really glad about that, because that was a nuke.